swine flu concerns at their peak. Seasonal flu seems to have taken a back seat.
But in December, it will be front and center with the start of the regular flu season. As Christy Leto tells us, in this next wave of flu means another vaccine shortage.
Spray mist.
Okay.
Or that shot in the arm. All to combat the swine flu. But what about the seasonal flu? Phil Griego of Phil's Pharmacy says, like the swine flu vaccines, seasonal flu vaccines are scarce.
In the past, we've gotten such a big supply of seasonal flu that nobody ever wanted. This year, they all want it.
And this flu season, New Mexicans are empty-handed.
It's frustrating. You know, this is my fourth clinic that I've been to.
No vaccines in October. Come November.
Today, we have none.
Dr. Becky Suga at High Desert Pediatrics says because of the swine flu scare, more people got vaccinated for the seasonal flu.
Here, we're seeing a lot of kids that are coming in with flu-like symptoms because of the scare. But, you know, any other year, they may not have even shown up.
But for those who haven't been vaccinated, physicians say you can head to your local pharmacy to treat your illness symptomatically. Those for runny noses, cough suppressants, and for your typical headache. Over-the-counter drugs and antibiotics to take the place of a seasonal flu vaccine that physicians say aren't sure when they should be getting. In Albuquerque, Christy Aleto, Action 7 News.
High Desert Pediatrics says they are out of the single doses and seasonal flu mist vaccines, but will be getting the multi-dose seasonal flu vaccine soon.